So how to record call on your Samsung Galaxy S24. If you go to your setting, then you don't see the record call option. Even if you have received this call, you see there is no call recording option. So to enable your call recording, go to your store and go your search, type call recorder. Then you can see the lot of apps. I recommend you to download it. This one I personally using it, so now install it, and once done, press on open. Now you have to agree and give the grant permission. So while using, allow, and press on next, and you have to enable your call recording option also. Allow. Allow. Then go back to your apps, and now it's ready to record my call. So now recheck again, all goes okay. Go to your setting, record calls, records modes automatic, recording, record setting, cloud account, all okay. And you can now go back and hello, it's a testing purpose. You can see the top right corner light, this light, that's mean your record is on. You can also check it here, you can silent or mute it here, call recording, and go to your apps now, and then you can see history and listen.